Every year I say I'm going to put a bag over my sunflower heads, but I've never done it. And just about every time the seeds get infested with some disgusting sunflower moth. But they're just so beautiful to look at.